Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities, and I am no exception. You're here to save me, but I'm guilty, a wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Gracious, let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Gracious, let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Smithing this day. Lords, where did you happen upon this call? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it. Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not, your fight is for the flame. And for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too.
Made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Minheim. And now we have his scroll, right here in my very hands.
Promise to stay safe.
There you are. As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. let it be a secret. Kept between you and I. Oh, a pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Izalith. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. Oh, another pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark, yes. Well suited to me. I may be a heretical sorcerer, but you bring me nothing but pyromancies. Fiendish little lad, you. Don't stir up any trouble.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Aha, thou returned. So, happened upon any twisted souls?